Museums. Museums collect and conserve our objects and materials of cultural, religious and historical values. They are a very good source to provide entertainment and also promote our past. They not just preserve but also promote our cultural heritage. In short, museums are a storehouse of old objects, artifacts, history, sculptures and much more. You must have heard about a lot of museums in the various cities of Rajasthan. And today we are going to talk about an amazing museum housed inside the Albert Hall's complex, that is the Albert Hall Museum. The Albert Hall Museum is situated in the Pink City, Jaipur, in the state of Rajasthan. It was originally a concert hall. In the year 1881, Maharaja Swai Madho Singh II approved a suggestion by Thomas Holbein Hendley to use the Albert Hall as a museum of industrial arts to display products of local craftsmen. The foundation stone of Albert Hall was laid by Prince of Wales, Albert Edward VII, on 6 February 1876. The museum is also named after King Edward VII. In 1887, Albert Hall was completed by the architect named Samuel Swinton Jacob, who was the director of Jaipur PWD department. The museum collection is spread across ground and first floor and is divided under 15 categories, which include metal art, pottery, jewelry, garments and textiles, arms and armor, miniature paintings, musical instruments, clay art, sculptures, marble art, furniture and wooden art, carpet, international art, ivory and coins. The metal art collection includes everyday utility objects from 19th century. The collection of arms and armor include swords, hilts, tiger knives, helmets, javelins, bows and arrows. 4th to 10th century sculptures including Shiva, Bodhisattva, Ravana Anugraha Murti are displayed on the ground floor. The jewelry gallery contains ornaments worn by peasants as well as elites in the 19th century Jaipur. Garments and textile jewelry houses old Sanganeri prints, Kota Dhuriya, Bandish work, Gota work, embroidery and lace. The collection also includes coins from the Gupta, Kushana, Delhi Sultanate, Mughal and British periods. The Egyptian mummy from the period of 22nd to 30th BC. Pharaonic antiquities from 11th to 1st century BC are part of international art collection. The vintage pottery masterpieces from Britain, Iran, Turkey, Japan are part of pottery collection. Marble art gallery includes sculptures carved by Jaipur artisans during 19th century. The carpet collection also displays carpets from 19th century. In addition to the galleries, Albert Hall Museum has a library and archive section and a cafe. So whenever you are planning to visit Jaipur, don't miss out this place, which can make you reimagine the past just in minutes.